With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let us start the question. The question says, find the largest number which when it divides 1545 and 2091 leaves a remainder of 9 and 11 respectively. So here remainder is 9 and 11. That means we need to subtract remainder from the given number. So we can write that the numbers are 1545 minus 9 is equal to 1536 and 2091 minus 11 equal to 2080. So these two are number which is divisible by the largest number. Here the largest number will be the LCF of 1536 and 2080. The largest number is HCF of 1536 and 2080. Now let us find out the LCF of 2080 and 1536. 2080 can be written as 1536 into 1 plus 544. Now 1536 can be written as 544 into 2 plus 448. Now 544 can be written as 448 into 1 plus 96. Now 448 can be written as 96 into 4 plus 64. Now 96 can be written as 64 into 1 plus 32. Now 64 can be written as 32 into 2, that means HCF is 32. HCF of 1536 and 2080 is 32. That means 32 is the largest number. 32 is the largest number. Which when it divides 1545 and 2091 leaves remainder 9 and 11 respectively. So this is the answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.